Bobby, I think I can handle a good-looking girl reporter. Thank you.
Heather Halloway.
Nick Naylor. Big Tobacco.
Is this kosher?
Only if I can call you Heather.
By all means. So, Mr. Naylor.
Nick.
Nick. Let's start with...
82 Margot.
Okay, is it good?
Good. It'll make you believe in God. So what is the focus of your piece?
You?
Really? You want to know how I live with myself?
No. I don't imagine that's much of a problem. I want to know how you see yourself.
I'm a mediator between two sects of society that are trying to reach an accommodation.
Interesting. My other interviews have pinned you as a mass murderer, bloodsucker, pimp, profiteer, child killer, and my personal favorite, Yuppie Mephistopheles.
Wow, that sounds like a balanced article.
Well, who else should I talk to?
55 million American smokers, for starters, or perhaps the American tobacco farmer who is constantly being treated like a drug smuggler.
I actually do plan on speaking to a tobacco farmer.
Good. They're fine people, salt of the earth.
Nick, why do you do this? What motivates you?
You really want to know?
Mm-hmm.
Really?
Mm-hmm.
Population control.
You're bad.
Everyone's got a mortgage to pay. The Yuppie Nuremberg defense.
So is the mortgage that much of a life goal?
Well, 99% of everything done in the world, good or bad, is done to pay a mortgage. So perhaps the world would be a better place if everyone rented.
And why don't you rent?
Well, I rent as well.
Really?
Yeah. My son and his mother and her boyfriend live in my house, and I live in my apartment.
What does Nick Naylor's apartment look like?
Well, it's nothing impressive that wouldn't make the real estate section.
Can I see it?
You want to see my apartment?
I'd like to see where the devil sleeps.